So let's make a dashboard. It's a really powerful way to share out all the things you're working on in real time. Simply put, a dashboard is made up of a board and a bunch of widgets, not actual dashes. Some widgets are just about setting up your dashboard, like title, text, or images. Other widgets are about what you want to share with people, like charts, metrics, reports, shortcuts, or even web content. So for example, let's say I run a marketing team and I want to have one place that shows everything my team is focused on, a kind of project management hub. Easy. First, I create a dashboard. And since I want to title it and tell people what it's about, I click on the pencil icon in the upper right, then the plus sign, and I get a full selection of widgets. I choose title and go from there. Then, I want to show all of the projects my team is working on and their status. So I use a report widget and connect it to my project tracking sheet. Next, I want to show some key metrics for how my team is performing. Not surprisingly, that's a metrics widget. I can also flow in a task list and even pull in a project request web form I set up, in case someone wants to kick off a new project while they're here. Finally, I can use a shortcut widget to link off to documents or other sheets and give people even more details. Now that I have it put together, I can share it with my team and make them admins, in case I want them to be able to change and update things. Or for everyone else, they can be viewers. I can even publish it out so that you don't need a Smartsheet login to see what's going on. And that's a dashboard. Intuitive, flexible, real-time, and really useful.